of the student presidential campaign, which you are one of the main candidates, and you find time to meet me. I'm honoured.
Is there a reason we couldn't have met at my place? It's 5 minutes from here.
I don't do house calls. You come to me.
You have an idea on how to make him lose then?
Well, Michael's presidential campaign is good as over once you give it go ahead.
I need more time.
Sudden change of mind?
I'm not sure if I'm ready to do this to a friend, let alone a housemate.
Well, housemate and friend. Plot thickens.
Give me 2 days.
If you want to win this, you know where to find me.
What have we got here?
Looks like an early birthday present.
Look, I don't want any trouble, I just want to get home safe now.
Sounds like a good idea, but first, give me your wallet.
Are you serious?
Give us your wallet and your phone. Well, now.
My phone is a brick. It's not literally, but it's good.
I don't care. It's better than mine. Mine's a pebble.
Amy? What?
You can answer the phone or not?
Yeah. Michael, what's up?
Just wondering whether you're still up for buying wifey something special at Gunwharf.
Hold on, Gunwharf? And did you say wifey?
Look here, Rory, I'm the sarcastic one between us.
I'll just check with,
Go, seriously. When have you ever had to check with me before? It's why we work so well together. We trust each other.
Okay, Michael, I'll see you in an hour.
Great. Make sure you bring your credit card.
You sound so confident.
I know. It's amazing what love will do to a person. Have you forgotten something?
You got your book published.
I know. Are you sure we can't just have a quieter celebration tonight? You know, the core four, like it usually is.
But you've got a published book.
Go and get dressed. I don't want you to delegate my present any longer. Come on, it's obvious what you and Michael are doing. Just promise me you won't spend too much.
Yeah, sure.
I know you have the money, but...
I do.
But I like to think we don't have to live on money.
Yeah, anything you want.
I mean, I remember our first date.
Dead? Am I?
No. No, son. You're very much alive. Thank God.
But what's happening? Is this a dream?
No, son. This is your life. I know how impossible it must seem.
But you've got to be joking. This can't be. I'm married to Amy.
But everything's possible. If the choices you make are the right ones.
Choices? What choices?
Fingers? Michael likes them.
Not exactly pulling out all the stops for this presidential party.
Well, if Michael wants Nigella Lawson for his party, then he'll have to organise better next time.
Why are you helping him anyway? Are you interested in him?
That's a pretty forward question.
Just making sure you know whose boyfriend he is. Okay, I think that's done. What do you think, Michael?
Very nice. Still not so sure about the take hard bit.
Sometimes you gotta play hardball with people. Thanks for the birthday present, by the way. It was okay.
That's okay. As long as you say you prefer me to Harrison Ford.
That's just cruel. You feel me to lie to you, do you? I'm just joking.
Hello, Gran.
Say hi to her for me.
Yeah, sure. I'll see you in a sec.
Rory Jones, are you there? Grab my hand if you can hear me.
You've forgotten your keys.
My keys?
Car keys?
I have a car.
Yes. Thank God you do. Please don't let Michael peer pressure you into the pub on the way back.
Why not?
Come on, you've been 5 years without alcohol now. If it hadn't been for that incident, and if your mum hadn't stopped bailing you out, then we probably wouldn't be here.
I knew from the moment I met you. Tess, I knew. What did I know? Jesus. How did you come up with your vows?
Brainstorming at an AA meeting.
It's all so expensive in here. Exactly. You've got real money now to buy a proper wedding ring. That's why we're here, isn't it?
You two are together.
Why so surprised? You got back together on your wedding day.
Yeah, I know. It's just good to see you two together.
You're not drunk again, are you?
No, I've been having Michael out.
Is that how the vows come in?
I've got to you.
That's not all of it, is it? Best man speech, Rory?
Bit better than Michael.
Look, all these stories, it's not all about rating it, you know.
It's all about publicity for you two, isn't it? So, you found a ring?
That's the one. You have to give that one to Amy.
Whoa, we're all here waiting for this new life to begin. Whoa, don't know one another, but we're all still moving in.